St. Vincent de Paul, on behalf of the Spring Musical crew, we'd like to present a song for you. Before I present the song, I'd like to thank a few people. As most of you know, I'm not returning back to St. Vincent de Paul, but I am coming back to help with next year's musical, to be a big extravaganza and hand off the baton to Mr. Fortune. So I'm excited to hopefully get on the stage again next year, God willing, to us do one big presentation where I'll be able to be a part of. I'd like to thank Mrs. Vodka. She's been my assistant director since day one. Even when she thought I was crazy, she had my back, and we built everything together. So Ms. Vodka, thank you for your support over the years, not only as being one of my best friends, but being one of the best directors I know. To Mrs. Sears, none of this would have been possible without you. Your support of the arts is unbelievable. You have built me as a teacher, as a musician, and as a person, and led me to have these huge productions that you helped us achieve. You are the person that's been able to let us be able to blossom the arts department at St. Vincent de Paul and support us to be as creative as we could be, and always supported us. So thank you for your support over the years. To the staff, administration, to the church, Monsignor, to all of the maintenance over the years, to all of you, thank you for always supporting our vision and standing by our sides, coming to our events, and just being a vital part of what helped us breathe in all this creativity and all these productions. To all of you, I cannot thank you enough for your support. To the parents over the years, there's so many parents that have been in since the beginning that put in years and years of work as our kids went through St. Vincent's. Unbelievable hours, so many great ideas, making the room explode with all these different decorations and making it look just gorgeous. It transformed the PFC into this huge performance arena. And the dinners and all the things that the parents have done over the years, thank you. So many that have volunteered to help in the production side and so forth. I'm ever thankful for all of y'all. It's hard to believe, if you think back 16 years ago, there was a small stage in the gym with a couple of microphones, a couple of lights. We had the Knights of Columbus serving spaghetti, and we did a small presentation with Mrs. Vodka's painted backdrop and did our first show. It's amazing to think that the year before the pandemic, there were hundreds of light crews, light cues, sound cues, choreographers, vocal directors, theater directors, costumes, makeup, backstage, green room with Miss Coletti and Coach Jones, and all these different entities that came in to help these shows be what they were. And it was truly a blessing to be a part of these productions. It was so magical to turn the lights on and see the kids perform on these stages. There was times where we weren't sure they were going to do it, and they just blossom on stage. Our bands, our bell choir, our drum lines, all these units, over 200 kids in these productions. I'm ever thankful for all of you. I'd like to also give a shout out to all of our alumni, those kids that went on to be professional actors and musicians, that went to schools of the arts, went to college, went to high schools in the area and became leaders in their productions and in their different performance arenas. We are all so thankful, and I am overjoyed for your success. As we move on to the song, we are going to be performing Home. Now, as you know, it was hard to get everybody together. We had to perform in individual groups with masks on, so it made it really difficult to mic and to put together because they recorded at different times. So I apologize for the delay to get this to you, but obviously the editing and the sound linking and everything was a lot more difficult than we originally expected. But overall, I'm excited to present to you Home by Phillip Phillips. So God bless you all. I can't wait to see you soon, and I hope you have a wonderful summer. And I can't wait to get back on stage next year, God willing. Have a wonderful summer.